Oh, this little doll is Seymour. Seymour's ID number is A4783158. He's a little altered male, a 10 short-haired chihuahua. We think he's about 3 years old, and he came to the shelter as a stray out of La Puente on December 10th. As you can see, he's just pretty overwhelmed and scared here. But yeah, you got that little chihuahua tremble. But he weighs about 6 pounds, and he's got a darling personality. Anna, does he get along with dogs, or do you know?
He's in a kennel with another little dog his size, and he was cuddling up with her just fine. So I think he'd be quite companionable to other little dogs.
Right.
I think maybe big ones might scare him right now, but
yeah.
Once he's out of this environment and in a loving, quiet environment, he might be a little bit better with dogs that are larger. He doesn't mind being held and carried around. In fact, he'll prefer it.
Yep.
He doesn't want to walk on leash around here at all, and I don't blame him. It's a bit scary.
Well, you know, he's one of those chihuahuas, and he says, you want to carry me? I'm good with that.
Yeah,
right?
Definitely a purse dog, yeah. And definitely fine to be catered to.
Yes, exactly. Good idea. Come on down and cater to little Seymour. He needs a new home, and he's a doll, and he's just going to be a sweet, sweet house pet companion. Purse dog. Lap dog. Come and meet him. Say bye. What a cutie.